Brennan's a little tired this morning. He had a rude awakening. Of me coming in at like 4:30, so. Eek! We just got to Orlando Balloon Rides and now we are signing the waiver that basically says you could die.
How are you feeling, Brandon?
No comment.
Oh, look at all the people around the world. What's that over there?
Okay.
Nice and easy, let it down. You guys are perfect. Okay, now.
We're setting up the balloon now, and then we're gonna be up in the sky. How are you feeling?
Still no words.
There's the balloon. We're gonna be on fire. This is insane. Hey, neighbors.
Now don't stay together, kind of keep apart. Now get down, lay down, and you're gonna roll down this way. Yeah, roll, lay out this way, lay out. There you go, then roll it out. Anybody else, ladies?
I get people to do the stupidest stuff.
You guys did a great job. That's
it. Oh, no, that's so much to do. Oh, my God, that was so
cute. Where's the robot? Oh, there it is. Perfect. You guys got that.
I lost.
Are you?
Yeah.
All right, now stand up and run. That's so funny. Let me go like this. Keep rolling, miss. Keep rolling.
Keep rolling. I can't walk straight.
Oh, God. There you go.
So fun. You have to do it.
Well, we just got home from the coolest morning ever. The hot air balloon ride was seriously such a neat experience. Didn't you think so?
It was. It's pretty tired initially when you woke me up so early, but it was worth it for sure.
It was worth the early morning, and now we are going to take a nap and eat and relax. And then it's New Year's Eve tonight, so we'll be up all night long. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and make sure you check out Orlando Hot Air Balloon Rides. Bye.